State of Wisconsin versus Geoffrey Graff, case number 19CF5184, charged in count one, second degree recklessly endangering safety, use of a dangerous weapon, and count two, possession of a short-barreled shotgun. This case is here in initial appearance. The case is assigned to Judge Hobbs.
As to bail, is there anything you'd like to say, sir?
The only thing I could be able to do is a PR bond, unless you want to take what's in my wallet. You guys already have my possessions, and I need to get my dog out of animal control. I already spoke with someone about that, and he said he could make it happen, and you could arrange living accommodations for me until trial and everything. But her telling me the cash bond, I'm not going to be able to make a cash bond. It's just bottom line truth.
Anything further, sir?
Just ask and I'll tell you.
On page 3 of the complaint, towards the bottom, it is indicated, the defendant stated that when he was being handcuffed by the police on scene, he, quote, could have cleared the police pretty easily if he wanted to, end quote, in reference to his ability to have been able to shoot the police. I'm going to set cash bail in the amount of $20,000. I did consider the request for a signature bond, sir, but under the circumstances, I do feel that significant cash bail is appropriate.
Ain't going to be no contact. Sir, I'm just going to be sitting in jail. I mean,
it's up to you. Are you refusing? I'll put refused and we'll be done with it. Are you refusing?
If he'd give me a PR bond,
sir,
I'd be happy to sign.
Sir, are you refusing to sign it?
I mean, there ain't nothing I can do, Your Honor. I'm not running nowhere. I just need to get my dog out. That's about it.